Hi friends, today I will show you how to make a butterfly in the most comfortable way.